He hasn't worked in the CFL for 24 years, but that didn't stop the Winnipeg Blue Bombers from hiring Joe Mack as their new football boss.
This is a very special day in our 80 years of Blue Bomber football, and after a diligent process and on behalf of the Board of Directors of the Winnipeg Football Club, I'd like to announce the unanimous appointment of Joe Mack as the new Vice President and General Manager of Football Operations for the Winnipeg Blue Bombers. Yes, absolutely.
Mack was Winnipeg's Director of Player Personnel from 1984 through 86, and then he spent 14 years in the NFL. The last 9 years, he stepped back from the NFL grind too, but he's not worried about having been out of touch.
The chance to build forward for the club and to move us in another direction maybe, and it was just too very exciting for me.
Mack will be in charge of the whole shebang for the Bombers, including the hiring and firing of head coaches and the trading of players. Since his own CFL experience is limited, he's leaning towards hiring a head coach who's currently in the CFL.
Ideally, I'd like to have that done in 2 weeks, but I don't want to set that as a firm deadline because you never know how twists and turns will occur. But ideally, hopefully within 2 weeks, we'd have somebody to bring on board.
Some board members, including Joe Poplawski, are already touting Hamilton defensive coordinator Greg Marshall as a potential head coach, but they insist the decision and all decisions from here on for the next 3 years are Mack's and Mack's alone. For Sun Video, I'm Paul Friesen.